At the Olympics in 96, few expected a high score from Nomura, as the Atlanta Games were his first real test against the world's best players. But Nomura made an outstanding appearance on the world stage, showed high class and won his first gold medal at the age of 21, defeating Girolamo Giovinazzo of Italy in the final.